All right. So, what's this? Mountain Blade Warband, the native. I see everybody doing, you know, Verizno, Prophecy of Hindor, Classic Kings. I guess people kind of forgot about the original. So, in this gameplay, what else I want to do? Step assistant. Let's go step job. A squire. And then we can go for what? Power? Yes. Hold off, let me do this again. Hold up. Bear with me. Horse archery, right, okay. Get some of the pathfinding. Oh, we already got two, so we're good in that. So leadership, we already got what we need. Okay. Well, so I'm going to name my character. What is it? I don't even know how to pronounce it. I just kind of looked it up online. I'm pretty sure. I think it's O. Want to go some throwing and maybe two-handed. Yeah, two-handed. I want to get a battle axe and do some damage. Of course, they give me a crossbow. Oh shit, I even start my timer. I always forget to do that. So what, we about, what, 3 minutes in? 3-4 minutes in? These guys do have the messed up eyes and stuff, right? Like, scars on their face, or just, no. I thought they did. Guess not. I should have seen it by now if they did. Marks on his face. We leave it at that. Of course, we want to go Nords. Get some. Dropped him. Nah, I'm just gonna take his money and get out of here. Let's go. See what we're working. Wow, we can you say broke? Wow. Okay. Sea Raiders. I don't think we're gonna have enough to defeat them. No, stay away from them. Stay away from them. Let's go see what these looters talking about though. Up here. Whatever reasons you can just run through. I don't know the looters out here.
Who wanna break your legs?
Oh, okay. Nice cool. And okay. Ooh, I thought we ran into some Sea Raiders. Yeah, so this one I want to be more of like a general. I don't necessarily want to start my own kingdom, but kind of just have just one kingdom take over, I guess. Like I said, just be a general. Hey, don't touch my horse, man. Be a good general, I'm gonna need my companions, so I have to recruit them. Maybe if I use my shield better, I wouldn't be having this problem. Got that level up. Oh, you messed up. Don't run. Don't run. Okay, hold on. Maybe you're tougher than you look. Get over here. Drop him. Glad I didn't fight the Sea Raiders, or I would have been screwed. 14. Yeah, there's one better. Let's just put these here. 24. Nah, not really. I was gonna put that on, but I don't like the way it looks. Okay, now we need to go rest somewhere after that close encounter. I'm not used to being Sea Raiders being over here. Usually, I should say. No, I ain't gonna get big boy joining the tournament of arms. We got some throwing power. Oh, we need 3. Isn't there some, where is it, what's the armor called? I think it's like Mystical Armor or the Black Armor. What is it? I think it's in here. Let me take a walk. No, not in here. But it's in like a chest. Or am I thinking of another mod? But I thought you get, like a free set of armor, like Black Armor or... I don't know, Mystic Armor or something like that. Let me look around. I swear I thought it was in here. Man, I'm thinking of another. I've been playing too many mods lately, so maybe I'm just getting them all mixed up. I might be getting my mods mixed up, so. No, it's in River Check. All right. Let me go ahead and level up character. Let me see my speed first. Let's see. 5.9, 8.4. We should be good. See, oh crap. Anybody catching us except them? All right, hold on. Oh, fuck. Pathfinding, where are you? Oh shit, it was in one? No, is that three? I can't really see. Well, let's turn on the jet to get out of here. Oh shit. Alright, cool. Let me save it. So the armor, oh fuck, is in River Jag. And River Jag is over there. Of course it's over there. Let me get in on this. Not really much of a battle, but you know. Sometimes you need that easy win. Swing and a miss. Strike. That's a home run right there. He's not helping there. Come on. So, we're going to get this strange armor set.
That's a nice head. Come you on, have on shoulders.
We can't do this. Nah, we can't do this. Load. Oh, fuck. Alright, come on. We gotta be more careful. That's why I hate doing that speed up time thing. And I hate clicking. You're not really supposed to click too far ahead just because of shit like that. It's a rookie mistake. I've been playing this for a while. I don't know why I still do it, but. Yeah. Oh. Hold on. Who's this? Oh. I don't know how they're done for. Let's get out of here before they come after us. So. Take a walk around the streets. They said it's in River Chag. Yes, we got our horse. Thank God. We got a walk from nowhere. Oh, here we go. Now we're talking. Look at that. 25, 19, 25, 19, 108, 95, 108, 65. Holy crap, we're so short. 108. 5, 9, 8, 9, 9, 9, 9. This one is better just because of the reach. But the speed is ridiculous, so I guess it won't hurt to have two. I don't know, we'll try it out and see. But I'm gonna stop it there. So this is when you get the strange armor set, River Check, and pretty sure you guys already knew that. It's a pretty old game, pretty old. So I'm gonna leave it there, upload it, and then make another video, and I'll see you guys later.
Raps don't, two damn phones, Babylon's can't crack the code. Used to sip out styrofoam, but figured I should stick to dro. Backwoods, overload, don't like to smoke.